The visitors raised an eyebrow at those who tried to escape, but couldn't without coming face to face with their own inescapable disgrace. And as mankind looked up at their blue planet home again, set against a universe so deeply dark, they seemed to see on its surface, like a black curving feather, a permanent stain, the eternal question.